Are they judging you, me, or us both? Today we will discuss this famous painting by Danish artist Carl Bloch. In a Roman Osteria is an extraordinary work of art that narrates the adventures of a group of friends facing a challenging situation while dining in a popular restaurant in Rome. The painting captures a moment where all three individuals at the table make direct eye contact with the viewer. It feels like we've interrupted their lunch or dinner gathering. The man on the right seems slightly disturbed by our presence. His furrowed eyebrows and the aggressive placement of the fork on the table suggest his discontent, with a knife even protruding from his trouser pocket, creating an air of tension. In contrast, the two women on the left show more welcoming reactions. The woman on the left seems to enjoy her food, but her knife and fork take a symbolic meaning of lust. The woman on the right playfully sips her wine, offering an intense gaze. The actual story behind the scene remains unclear, even now, inviting